Hi guys, welcome back to Psychonauts 2. Are you ready? Let's get started. So, what's around here? Let's see. There was a cat. Aha. What the hell? Holy, this is gonna be tough. What are you doing? What you're doing? You try to piss me off? Oh. Must be something good up there. What was that? I couldn't see. Oh my god. Freaking annoying. That's it? Oh my god. Why? I didn't do anything. Die. This is gonna be tough. Hold on a second. This ship. I should die? Two. Ah. Let me try. Do I have a.
This guy needs a duffel bag tag.
Ah. I don't. Sorry. Lucky. Woohoo.
Meow.
Meow.
Officer down.
Wow. This carving is beautiful.
Why, thank you.
We would have done Whoa. More, but we got full.
This carving is beautiful.
Why, thank you.
Okay, here. Problem is too many things. Okay.
Yep.
Here's a letter I can climb up. Catch that boat. Wow. Oh, it's nothing. Just me. Oh, I can climb up here, dear.
I think I hear some emotional baggage nearby. This hatbox needs a hatbox tag.
Sorry. I don't. Okay, how am I gonna collect that one?
I think I hear something.
Can't. Yes. What is this? I can't do anything.
I don't want to use the thought tuner while I'm inside a mine. I'm surrounded by so many strange thoughts.
That.
I might explode. Or, you know, make a really loud sound.
Okay, up here, but I don't know. You go up there. Okay. Hold on.
Who?
Two.
You.
That's something. Hold on. Oh. Whoa. There's our carpet.
Yep. Yep.
Where's the? Oh. Oh, hold on. What?
Okay, okay. You can borrow this. Hey, what's that over there? Mac and chip?
Quickly.
Why do I have to do all the hard work?
Where is that? Burn you. We're going. What? I'm gonna die. Oh shoot. You.
Nope. That enabler is making it impossible to do any damage.
Come on, you.
That's enough positivity.
Come on. This is a horrible combination. Come on. I'm gonna kill that.
Stupid enabler with a stupid
what the hell?
Rhymes. Dang.
Daniel.
Some real damage.
This is a different one. Hold on.
Wow, Why can't I use clairvoyance on it? Almost had it. Okay. Let's see what's causing this bad mood.
Got it?
Looks like those guys just went out of print. Wait, what am I doing? Oh yeah, collecting evidence. I've got to stop saying that so loud.
I'm gonna climb up there. Okay, let's see. Okay, oh, fish. Yeah, come on, you. I have a tear. Shit. I should climb up there somehow. What is this sound?
I think I hear some emotional baggage nearby. This hatbox needs a hatbox tag.
Okay, next boat.
Okay, you can borrow this. Hey!
Okay, I went up there. I'm gonna die. Okay. Wow. Woohoo. Okay. Super grumpy. Oh, more? What are you doing? Oh my god. Oh. Woohoo! Wow, my hands.
Our keychain has to drive my business to run.
Ah! Hold on. Blast. Come on. Burn you all.
You're protected by that enabler.
Stay turning.
Burn.
I can't do anything until I get rid of that.
Come on.
Stupid enabler. Let's see how tough everybody is now.
We need the health. Hey. You and I. You don't care. What are you doing, idiot?
This fish market is clean. For a fish market, I mean. Just dirty enough to have some juicy evidence.
What are you doing?
I don't eat carp. Carp is garbage fish. Carp poetry, carp music, fish with worms. Catfish will make you smarter. Carp seasoning, fishy fish. And my fishy animal's freshness is suspect. Ah, catfish will help you grow a beard.
Oh.
Carp they haven't named yet. Wrinkled fish. Catfish will make you taller.
Carp that looks like octopus.
Fermented fish. Packs a punch.
Come on.
Hey, old catfish is even better for you.
Carp for pet.
Stinky fish.
Don't eat trout or you'll get gout.
Carp air freshener. Terribly old and rotten fish
okay.
Here. Put catfish in shoes to cure flat feet.
All right. Place
carp,
or...
Big head carp, black carp, grass carp,
this...
fish that's past its
prime. Oh, there
prime.
Door?
Eat catfish for a healthy brain.
Oh. What are you doing? Oh my god, sick of this! What the hell is that? Why? I don't know why he's doing like this. Yep. Oh. Come on. I'm tired of this. What's the bottom? Stop doing rolling like that! Oh my back.
Aha! Uh-huh. This looks like evidence of something.
So? Go back to the door.
I think that's the best evidence I'll find in this part of town. I should check out the other neighborhoods for more.
Where? I saw something. Hold on. Yeah, this. There. Which way should I go? Oh, there. Up there. Oh, there's another door. Hop. Okay, then. Shoo. Have to use this. Oh, not allowed to touch that one then. What should I do? How am I gonna climb up there?
Smell some ripe evidence nearby.
Really?
Better investigate.
Let me out! I got this!
Thank you. I'm gonna die. I got that. I don't know, makes me sick something. Oh, really sick of this bullshit. See? He keep rolling like that. Down, idiot. Oh, freaking sick of this.
Yep.
Oh, I really hate this part.
Yep.
Freaking jumping is stupid. Oh god. How am I gonna make this? Ah, freaking hate this. Finally.
Now this looks fishy. Better take it as evidence. Just one more piece of evidence to find. I'll take this.
Yeah, so that what? Oh, I didn't take that. Where should I go? Okay. Is there more than that? I don't know. Now done or what? fucking too big this area. Hold on. Way. No. Don't know. Annoying this. Oh, I guess we're here. I didn't know. I went there. Do I need somewhere? Can you go that side?
What's that sound?
Finally. What did I miss? No, actually here. Here. Yeah, but what is this? Or Dawn? No, it can't be Dawn. Did I open the door? I don't remember actually. Sorry guys. Why?
So don't say I never gave you nothing! What's that? Excuse me!
I don't think I opened the door. Maybe I didn't realize. Here. Okay.
Okay. Time to gather evidence.
I've been here? Again.
Now this looks incriminating. I think that's all the evidence Cassie needs.
Oh, sure. Come on, quickly.
I got all the evidence I need. Better bring it back to Cassie quick.
See? I missed this door. Okay. Sorry, guys. Woohoo! Hop. Meow. Meow. I knew it.
That's all the evidence we could get. Think it's enough?
Let me be the judge of that.
No.
Oh, yeah. This is some hot dirt right here. We'll be able to blackmail her with this for years.
Blackmail?
Blackmail.
I thought you were going to arrest her.
What? How's she gonna make the money she needs to pay us from jail?
But if she's not locked up and she finds out I was the one who sent her up the river...
Hey, don't worry. We'll, protect you or something.
Let's beat it. This was a bust.
What? Bust?
Bust! It's a bust!
Ah! Phew.
Ew. Not a chapter of which I am particularly proud.
Hey, she was forced into the outlaw life.
Not that part. I just meant... Nobody likes a snitch. There you are, all safe and sound again. Thank you, young man. You were a little loud for my liking, but you got the job done.
And now you'll help me with those bees?
Oh, are you scared of bees? Well, I know of one place where you'll feel completely safe.
Hey! Put me down! Of all the double-crossing...
This was all part of the plan.
It was?
Yep. And I thought I was the tricky one. Oh my, we've come to a bad place. No, it's perfect. How is it perfect? Any place is perfect. When we're all together. Well, I haven't seen you in a while. We should never have let her split us up. When we are together, nothing is impossible.
Well, that tears it. I hate to damage a book, of course. But that last line was too corny, even for a motivational speaker.
We're not going to let you control us anymore.
Oh, and which one of you thinks you should be in charge? None of you could stop Maligula. None of you could protect your friends. I am the real Cassiopeia.
Oh, shit.
And I'll show you how we fight off a foreign invader.
Uh-oh.
Get ready for the shushing of your life!
Hold on a second. Oh, hold on. What's going on? Okay, I want to stop here for a sec, okay? I hope you guys enjoyed. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye!